Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Rob here with Deluks Gaming, and welcome back to FortressCraft Evolved, the Frozen Factory DLC. And of course, the sun is rising on the land of Deluxavania. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh my god, that looks so beautiful. That looks just amazing. I have to say, the game just looks incredible. It looks so much better than it did before, but maybe it's just my imagination, but that looks beautiful. That just looks absolutely amazing. So on the last episode, what did we do? Well, we managed to get a couple basic mines for our tin and our copper going, which is fine, and we did get some power automation for our tin mine, but not for our copper mine. So today, we definitely need to get high priority on getting the some conveyor belts activated for those guys so that we can go do some exploring and find some iron and lithium. So first things first, let's check our status of our smelter here. So we do have a fair amount of copper and tin ready to go. Perfect. So let's get some, I think our manufacturer is on the other side here. Let's get some of the, we're going to do basic conveyor builds for now. I know they're not great, but they're definitely cost efficient. You know, we could probably, no, we're just going to do the basics for now. We're also going to build a few logistics hoppers, have those ready to go. We should be, let's go to our first bar here. Let's make sure that those basic conveyor belts, where are they? Oh, there they are. Basic conveyor belts are there. Excellent. And we're going to get our copper, no, tin first. We need to get our conveyor belt up for our tin mine. So first things first, let's get the, where are they here? The logistics hoppers. We'll throw those down here. Now, I'm using logistics over the mini hoppers because they are a little bit faster, if I remember correctly. It's been a while, but I'm pretty sure that the logistics hopper is just smaller and faster. So perfect, there is our basic conveyor belts. As I said, these are very, very slow, but it doesn't really matter at this point because we only have one smelter at this point anyway. So there really isn't a rush getting this ore up here. I mean, of course we want to, there we go, beautiful. Of course we want to get it up here, but the smelter can't handle that much right now anyway. We can only have one smelter for some time. I'm thinking, actually, I'm going to have it go in on this side so that I can access the front of that smelter easier. There we go. Or the front of the storage hopper. There we go. So now we can still pump stuff into here. Perfect. Some more copper ore. Grab that. And let's go build a conveyor for the copper mine. And I also, we started with some PSPs. So let's get, you know what? Let's see here. Let's change our copper mine a little bit because, well, we're going to be removing the storage hopper. The storage hopper is going to be going downstairs for an iron mine. Since we only have one storage hopper right now, I think we'll save that for the iron mine. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to build a block here. Then we're going to do a PSB in the center. I guess we won't have two mines here anyway, but yeah, I'm going to do a PSB anyway. Sure, and then we'll do one mine right here. Excellent, let's get that going. I don't know if that was the right choice. Yeah, that'll do for now. That'll do for now. And, yeah, we're gonna have to change all this around anyway later, so it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You know, that being said, we're only gonna have one mine down here anyway. I just wasted all that power. I'm aware of that. Okay, we're going to do that like so, and we're going to just feed some power into that again. Not go too crazy in case I change my mind. Speaking of power, we are completely out of power, so let's go recharge. Fortunately, we do have this PSB sitting right here. Perfect. Excellent. Okay. I change my mind a lot when I'm doing this kind of stuff. All of this is going to have to change anyway when we start getting more than one mine here. Having more than one mine might be kind of useless at this point anyway because we're not going to be able to... We're not going to be able to process that ore, as I said before. We're not going to be able to process that ore that quickly anyway. So let's get rid of this stair here. Yes, right up to that. Excellent. Good. And let's get our conveyor belts down. Hello. Oh, I can't jump because there's something on my head. Got it. Beautiful. Rotate that and come up this way. It's amazing that I still remember how to do all this. It's like riding a bike. It's crazy. I mean, it has... I mean, it's been a long time. Oh, I guess we should go... Can I go under? I think I can. I can go under. Yeah, let's keep coming this way. Build this out, and then this. The bloody coal's in the way, but I do not want to destroy any of the coal at this point. We're gonna need all the coal we can get. And it's just such a nice, readily available source. I don't want to destroy any of it with a super dig or anything. Perfect, so there we go. Little slow at building these right now. Whoops, and I'm making mistakes. Nothing huge, though. Get rid of that. Excellent. And we're gonna go underneath the base. So let's go like that, like that. That is the storage hopper that's receiving the ore. Oh, more coal. Freaking fantastic. Okay, let's go around it. Okay, perfect. So, and then we're gonna bring this sucker in like this. Hopefully I got all of those right. Now, okay, yeah, we'll come up, turn that. Whoops. I don't want them going in. No, I'm gonna have them going on separate lines. So I think, you know what? I'm just gonna have it, see, I didn't want to have it feeding right into, no, actually, I think I do want it feeding right into the bottom. I was gonna save that for the iron that we don't have yet. Oh, weird, how did that happen? So I think we have to go like this, and like, whoops, ah. And like that. That should work. Now, how do I get out of here? There we go, beautiful. Now let's make sure we've got copper coming down the line. Looks like it's coming down nicely. Let's make sure that we've got some more power in this mine. And then we're gonna set up our automation for power right away too, for this sucker. Super easy, super, super easy. So, oh. Must be something on my head. There we go, beautiful. So power is going to come in from here? Oh no, it's gotta come in from here. Okay, that's fine. So we're gonna go like this. That should be good. And then we're gonna do a laser powered transmitter. There we go, beautiful. Like so. Excellent. You know, if we do that one... Hold on. Will that put us... I see. If we do that one down... I know I'm going to have to go collect that laser. Hang on. Grab that. Excellent. Because we did that one down, we can just attach another PSB right to our base. And that should hit... Aw, man. Coal. Bloody. Okay, so we can't do that. Nope, it's got to be up one. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, let's go attach a... I think... Can we attach a PSB, like, right there? Will that work? Oh, no, we don't have to do that. Because this is going to sit on top of that, right? Whoops. Oh, I'm out of laser... I'm out of laser power transmitters. Really? Oh, wow. Okay, I think I can build them. Hold on. The basic one. Yes.
Crafting.
Expensive, but I can build it. Right now it's expensive. Later on, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, definitely not expensive. There we go. Beautiful. We have power for our copper mine. Let's just be sure that that's feeding in. Excellent. That is working delightfully well. Very, very nice. And that's going all the way up in here, and it's going into, just to be sure, it's going into the mine. We'll just take a look here. Or into the smelter. Excellent. Very good. Very, very good. Good. So now we've got some basic. I know it's sloppy and it looks kind of rough, but Let's try super build. I haven't done that in a while, so I think it's control. Let's go zero. Control. There we go. Beautiful. And we've got it all covered up, so, you know, it's unsightly. We can't see the unsightly conveyor belts, although this place is going to be filled with conveyor belts at some point in time. Beautiful. All done. Perfect. Next up, we're going to go find some iron. Now that we've got some automation, we don't have to worry about the ore so much. They will automatically feed into here and, of course, get us some copper bars and tin bars. Perfect. For our journey, do we have any more PSBs? Hold on. Do we have any more PSBs? We have 5 PSBs. If I build some laser power transmitters, we could maybe build ourselves some power as we're going down. You know what? I'm gonna hold off on building anything more. We're just gonna go do some exploring for some iron, and we're gonna do it sort of in line with our current refining setup. So we're gonna go down right here. Just randomly, just going down. We're gonna drop some glow sticks so you guys can see what's going on. Although even I can't see what's going on. It's very, very dark. Very, very dark. Okay, let's do a scan. Okay, that is probably another type of rock. Or just stone or something down here. Hold on. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, okay, let's go back up. Oh, I should have built ourselves a way to grapple out of here easily. That's okay. It's all coming back. Look at this. Woo! Oh, whoops. Woo! Whoa! Whoops. Very important when you're going down like that to have an easy way out. So we're going to build that right now. There we go, and a little doodad, and another little doodad on here, a little light so that we can see it. Perfect, now we have a way to grapple out of that hole. Let's scan what we picked up. Aha, so unknown material, oh, rubble, right. And rock. Okay, so now that's out of the way, we should be able to scan and see a little bit more. Actually, I'm curious, what would happen if I scanned right here? What do we see? Oh, what's this? What's this over here? What is that? I can't tell because it's so bright. Okay, sure. Was there something else? There was something else. Oh, what's that? Oh, glow sticks. Oh, some more glowworms. Sorry, not glow sticks, glowworms. Okay, interesting. So we'll go scan those, or we'll go process those researches. Glow tubes. Massive glowing tubes appear to contain fibers that could be useful. So there's different types of glow tubes. Different types of glow tubes. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, let's stock up on power. I think we should be good to go. Let's go do some more serious exploring for some iron. We do have that mine on us too. Perfect. And let's do a quick scan. Aha! Wow, why is it so loud here? Crazy loud. Let's go down a little bit more. Oh, it's because we must be near crystals. That's why. Crystals make that sound. I remember that now. Oh, very, very close. As a matter of fact, I think we're almost on the level. So let's go dig in here. Hold on. Oh, we do have a different material. Okay, let's get out of here. We are really close to crystals. I don't know if you guys can even hear me. Crystals are super loud when you're close to them. They make that that humming sound. That really sharp humming sound. Beautiful. Okay, so let's go scan whatever rock that was. We're making progress. Making progress. That was bedrock. So, if I remember correctly, iron is about 100 meters down, depending. Oh, that looks like it's probably iron. I bet you that is iron right there. Okay, so let's go down just a little bit more. As a matter of fact, I'm going to seal this off so that I don't get confused with it later. We're going to go down just a touch more. Do another scan. That should be good. Okay, so let's... Whoops. Oh! Oh, this is coal. Okay. Let's go around the coal. Whoa! We're right close to it now. Aha! Ah, we're out of power! We are totally out of power! We gotta get out of here! Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Okay, that's the downside to going down at night, is that Arthur, yeah, he won't be able to replenish any of his solar power. Let's take everything that's in there. Perfect, we'll take that extra coal. What we can always do is we can build ourselves a few extra lights or torches when we go down. Actually, it's not crafting. Let's craft 25 crafting, so that we have some extra ones. Okay, good. I think we're good to go. Let's go back down. Yeah, let's just go. Throw caution to the wind. We need to find iron as quickly as possible. Okay, so that was over here. Right, we just need to scan it. Oh, that's definitely iron. I can tell. I can totally tell that is definitely iron. I'm going to start building upwards, actually. We're going to start digging upwards. Oh, wow. That opens up into a chasm. Sorry if you guys... Oh, cool. Yes, there's definitely crystals in here somewhere. We could hear them. Okay, so let's... Oh, it's so freaky when you find these chasms. Like, it's just super eerie. Oh, wow, look at... Oh, hey, one of the, I forget what it's called. It's that creature that expands and eventually destroys stuff. Oh, cool. And all of this iron is right here on the surface. So... Oh, and look, there's some more up above, too. This is actually a great place to build Actually, you know what? What we're gonna do is we're gonna go up like this. Oh, can't go up this way. Okay, let's go back down. Getting out of here might be tricky, actually. Let's go up right... Actually, I don't want to build the, the way down right beside that, I forget what that thing's called. I don't want to build it right beside that because that might cause problems later. Let's try right about here. See if we can get up to the surface from this position. Oh, hello. There we go. How far down were we? Oh, actually, we weren't even that far down even. I think we're only down maybe about 75 meters. That's not bad. And that's a nice big source of iron. The problem is it's right beside that thing, and that thing grows as it eats ore and stuff, so it will eventually eat all that iron if we don't take care of it sooner than later. And we're going to need some explosives for that. I don't remember how to build explosives. I don't remember any of that stuff, so I guess we're going to have to figure that out. Whoops. There we go. All the way out. Excellent. So we're gonna build another way in from here. Okay, where is that relative to the base? Okay, I see. That's not bad. All right, good. So let's build a doodad here as well as a light. Excellent. So now this is gonna be our path down to getting iron. Let's just recharge really quickly here and then we'll go back down. I love the exploring part of this game. So much fun. How we doing here? Let's just double check our mines. They're probably gonna start getting full and stuff, but you know, just because they can't, this smelter can't process things that quickly. They've got the slow conveyor belts here, which is of course not good either, but I mean, it's at least it's working. It's independent. We don't have to worry about it that much. So there's some extra copper in there. Excellent. Let's go back down. Perfect. Let's get that iron mine up. Dark. Woo! There we go. Beautiful. Excellent. Okay, let's go all the way down here. I'm just gonna build this on the other side. Perfect. Okay, now let's see what we've got here. Oh, we've got some creatures or some plants to scan. You know what? First things first, let's get the iron mine down. So yeah, we've got our way out of here. Let's get our iron mine down. Hello? Actually, let's throw down some lights so that we can see what's going on. X, F1, 2. Okay, let's get some lights. What is this thing called again? I don't remember. You know what? We can scan it and then it'll remind me what it is. So there's the iron up there. Then there's iron down here too. Make sure that we can kind of see everything around here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Very nice. Okay, let's get this mine down. Power it up as much as we possibly can. And then we should have an extra storage hopper on us because we took that from the copper mine. Let's throw that, doesn't really matter right now, I guess. Right on 8. Excellent. We'll throw that here. Perfect. So we've got some iron mining. Let's do a little bit of, no, we have no power. We have no power left, so let's get back up home. We have iron working. Excellent. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Next on the list is lithium, but we need to get... what is it saying here? Watch the video tutorials? It wants me to watch video tutorials. No, I don't want to watch video tutorials. What if I... How do I get rid of that message if I don't want to watch video tutorials? Okay. Super building. Yes, I know what super building is. Okay, so I just had to click on the thing. Okay, fit a Mark 1 solar cell to your suit. We're going to do that as soon as we get... actually, I think we might be able to do that now. I think we have enough copper and tin to do that now. So, solar cell. Yes! Let's build ourselves a solar cell. I'm curious now. Suit upgrades. Does it automatically go over there, or I can drag it over? Oh, cool. So it doesn't take up any of my inventory space. That is fantastic. We now have a solar cell, so during the day, we should recharge naturally, or at least a little faster anyway. And research, let's research that. So we've got our iron ore. Now we can head back down there and maybe scan some of the other stuff. Like, I forget what that other thing is called. I'm going to kill this one. Let's just seal it off here so it doesn't get confusing later. Perfect. And let's go back down and scan some of the stuff down there. There's some plants and everything. And we can also put a little bit more power. I think I'm gonna build another little line here so that we can, it's not so treacherous coming down here. Ah, there we go. Beautiful, excellent. All right, let's scan this sucker. Yeah, I don't remember what those are called. It's like hive mind or something, right? It's a hive mind. We're gonna grab that crystal for sure. Hold on. Just grab that. Grab that. Oh, wow, it got really dark too. Hold on. Some more lights in here. Is that? What is that? Hold on. What is that? I think that was, oh, critical research mining upgrades. Yeah. I think that's, I don't know, is that something? Hold on, what is that? It's like some kind of stalactite. That's new, it's totally new anyway. Let's just scan. I don't want to take these plants with me, but I will scan them. I don't think there was anything else up there. There is some coal right there. Perfect, and I think, I don't know if those stalactites actually do anything, or if we get any, I wonder if it's researchable or if you can do anything with those stalactites. So, another plant. I think that's a different one. No, that's another baubleberry. It's so cool that I can harvest them, but I don't know what I can do with the baubleberries themselves. What do I do with the baubleberries? Do you get hungry in FortressCraft now? Like, so weird. Let's make sure we add a little bit more power and head back up and grab whatever iron we've got so far. Totally out of power, so let's go. Beautiful, we're off to a great start! And we didn't die in our little exploration, so that's always good. Lovely. Excellent, is it daytime? So Arthur should start to recharge out here too. Perfect, let's just do a quick check on the mines. And then we'll go start making some iron. Actually, it looks fine. Actually, everything looks great. Everything looks great. And I don't think it's stopped on the tin side. I see, it's full. Okay, so, interesting. We need to get some of this iron going. I'm going to stop this. Let's lock this for a second. We're gonna throw some iron in there so we can do 28. How much is that gonna get us? So we need enough to do, I think getting power there is a top priority, and also getting another mine would be really good. That's 18 bars. What else did... Oh, right. We needed the suit power pack. Suit power pack. Ah, we need lithium for that. Okay, so we definitely have to... Let's get some power down there. I think that's the first thing we need to do. So let's just take a look here. So relative to that... Oh, perfect. So we should be able to just go... Whoops. Ah! Whoops. Sorry, I misclicked. There we go. Let's go 3. Let's do that. Excellent. And we'll be able to... go like so. We're gonna need a couple more of those at least. So let's build a couple more of the basic laser transmitters. They're not great, the basic ones, but it's better than nothing right now, right? Okay, and iron bars should be done. Excellent. Let's grab all the iron bars and everything. Let's turn this back on to remove only. Is that right? Remove, yes. Okay, we should be good to go. Excellent. Okay, let's head back down. But this time, we're gonna head back down on this side so that we can bring down some power. Whoops. I say whoops a lot because I make a lot of silly little mistakes. There we go, we've got our power coming down. Beautiful! Beautiful! I don't remember what the range is on these basics. I guess we're gonna find out very, very quickly here. 38. Just watching to see where it cuts off here. Whoa! Ow! Darn it. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so a cutoff. I see. Okay, so let's go back up here. I see. So, we should have another PSB on us, too. Right there? There we go, beautiful. So let's throw this another laser transmitter down. Excellent. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, so let's put this guy on the other side here. 8, we'll throw that right there. And we're gonna throw a PSB down here. Like so. That's a terrible place for that mine. But we'll adjust that. I'll adjust that later, maybe, on my own. Okay, and we should be able to just go... Just so I can see where that laser's gonna line up. So right about there. Let's do one more up. And... a little bit for ourselves, and throw that laser transmitter right there, remove this one, and away we go! We've got power coming in to our iron mine. Beautiful! Absolutely beautiful! Now, for us to build a conveyor belt going up, we're gonna have to think about Minox. I think We're at 80 meters. We're right at the point where Minox start to appear. I think the Minox start to appear around 60 or 70. So we're definitely going to have to get some defenses before we start. Are we getting power into here? Is there no power coming down? Oh, yeah, we are. We are getting power down here. Beautiful! Beautiful thing! Excellent, excellent, excellent. Let's start heading back up. Yeah. And then we're going to maybe look for some lithium as well. Beautiful! We accomplished a lot! Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time I have for you today, and we'll see you again tomorrow. We're going to be doing an episode a day for an indefinite amount of time because I love this game. But we made a lot of progress today. Look at this. We've got conveyors for both our tin and our copper, fully automated with power as well. And on top of that, we did get some iron going as well as automating some power for our iron mine. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you tomorrow. All right, take care. Bye, bye, bye!